Hi, in the previous video we derived the equation for zero order kinetics. Today we will plot a graph for the zero order kinetics and we will write the units for zero order kinetics. Let's start. To start with the graph, we should know what is the equation for zero order kinetics. Zero order kinetics rate equation is C naught minus Ct divided by T. This is the equation for zero order rate kinetics. Now arrange this equation as in y is equal to mx plus c form. So arrange this equation in this form, y is equal to mx plus c, because we want to draw a graph with straight line. So we are going to arrange this equation in the form of y is equal to mx plus c. For that, what is x axis? Know what is x axis? X axis here, time, because we know time well. So keep known thing on the x axis. Multiply this time with the rate constant, you will get kt is equal to c naught minus ct. So this is the x axis. So whatever present beside the x axis, it will be your slope. X axis we got slope here. What we need is c and y. So here we have two terms. In this, again in the concentration, the known concentration is initial concentration, unknown concentration is concentration at time t. So take unknown as y axis and known as known initial concentration as c. Okay, so take this ct this side and send this rate constant and time that side. So you will get ct is equal to c naught minus kt. So now it is looking in the form of y is equal to mx plus c form. See here, y axis, x axis, whatever present beside x, that will be m as here, then the remaining is c. Now you can observe here, as our slope is negative, you get the negative graphs. So draw the graph. What I had to draw, x axis is time and y axis is ct. As the slope is negative, your graph will start from here and you will get a negative slope, and the slope will be minus k naught, and your intercept is c. This will be your intercept, y intercept. Okay, this how you are going to draw this graph. Okay, now let's put the units for this. Units for k, equation is k naught is equal to c naught minus ct by t. We have to put the units for k, rate constant. So let's see the units part. K naught, concentration minus concentration will give some concentration, let us say it is c, and you have time here. So what is the units for concentration? Concentration can be expressed as moles per liter. Concentration is expressed as moles per liter, and time divided by time is expressed in seconds. Okay, if you rearrange this, you will get moles per liter per second. This how you can write the units for k. This is a very easy method. By this method you can easily write the units for k. Okay, thank you.